This is a little baby brown snake. You can see the little pattern on his back, but it's not the bow tie pattern like a copperhead. You can also see how skinny his head is. It's nice and thin, the same shape as his body. So this is gonna be a non-venomous snake. He's just a baby. They're good to have around the house. He's checking me out with his tongue. And he is just a harmless little guy. So I'm gonna pick him up off my patio and put him in my backyard.